you're faster. You're the fastest person out here. Rex. Heath.
Body lock.
Hey! No points, buddy. Let's pass. No points. Let's pass. Got points the first half, second half. Yeah, control that arm. Get that overhook on. Breathe in.
There you go. You can't consider the heat absolutely steady.
Watch your neck. He's here. He really wants that guillotine, buddy. Let's play Greco. 2-on-1. Yeah. Lateral drops. Body locks. Let's keep the Greco. Keep the Greco so you don't get your neck grabbed. Push for the drop. Push. Yeah. You know what to do. Head to the mat. There you go. Use your foot, buddy. You know how to pass that lock there if he wants. If he whips you up with that lockdown, you Japanese necktie the crap out of him and keep him stuck in his own lockdown. Bounce on through. There we go. Tripod. Bounce ball. Oh, good fundamentals, baby. Keep moving. Bouncing. Keep moving. Yep. Head to the mat real hard. Push his head real hard. Hey. There you go. Watch your neck, Garrett. He's real long, okay? So you gotta keep heavy on top. Back go again. Take him down again. You've dominated him the entire fight. Keep doing it. There you go. Lock your wrist. Guys, hey, good job. Only my point somehow. Triangles, yeah, inverted arm locks, and so omoplata, monoplata, triangles, whatever you want, buddy. You got the subs. Sub them, Garrett. You got points as well now. Should we get there? You got 4 round points. Good job. Now tap them out.
Butterfly hook. Great on me. Hip step back. Good. Back.
Yeah, buddy. Darcy McMahon, Japanese necktie. Crank his neck, buddy. Crank his neck back.
It's a sweep.
Yeah,
it's
Japanese sweep. Necktie. Squeeze him. He'll tap.